Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. And now, the battle begins! The sun's rays have suddenly intensified! A fierce glow! Such amazing power! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug-of-war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Swamp by Hydro Pump! It's down and out! Togekiss is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun! Hit by Aura Sphere! It went down! Torterra is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding! I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! Torterra dozes off! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner still can't move. Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down! Buneary is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Bam! It's down and out. Is sent out. It started to hail in the Colosseum. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Pounded by Woodhammer. Taken down by an intense blow! But the attacker is down as well! The game is now over! The result is a draw! thousands have gathered at this coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the coliseum. Its evasiveness rolls. Its evasiveness rolls. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Oh! The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its evasiveness rolls. Burned by heat wave. It's down and out. Gliscor is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Chinchou is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Soaked by surf! Taken down by an intense blow! Chinchou is slowly losing its health. Weezing is sent out. Bam! Its speed fell. Solid hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A rigid shot. Ouch! It was paralyzed! A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner cannot move. Weezing desperately holds on. Soaked by surf. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The red corner has won the game. Thank you.